of people think we're a bunch of sexual deviants. That's not really so. No more than 10% of us are sexual deviants.
Gamers, rise up.
And my best friend Rainbow Dash.